Following breaking news right now at 5:30, another possible mountain lion sighting right here in Des Moines. KCCI's Bo Bowman is live tonight on the south side. Bo, what have you seen?
Todd, the mountain lion was sitting right here about 2 hours ago in Dixie McClellan's backyard on the 7500 block of Southwest 17th Street, where she saw it and took a picture of the mountain lion that has called Des Moines home for the past month. This is the picture that she took. You can see the mountain lion laying down in the grass on the edge of her yard. She said she first saw it around 3:30 this afternoon, and it actually stuck around her yard for about 45 minutes. She showed the picture to her neighbor, who called the police.
I said, oh my gosh. I didn't know whether to be scared or not to be scared. It looked right at me, and it didn't actually move, you know, or approach me. So I thought I was okay to go ahead and snap my pictures and go on about my business.
Police were not able to locate the animal, and Animal Control is examining the photo to confirm that it was the mountain lion. Live in Des Moines, Bo Bowman, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's News Leader.